Hello there, everybody. How's it going? It's Ellie Angry Nerd again today. We're back with some more Dead Rising 4, so...
Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
All hold right, them off? With what?
Grab a gun, Frank!
Yes, I need the defam gun.
Frank! What the hell are you doing?
Hang on!
Zombies! See what you can do with this!
God damn! Food court zombies are the worst!
I love that food court zombie. Baldwin Brad, seeing where he's gonna take us. Alright, hold on, Brad, hold on. I was just checking my thing.
Alright. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Three stars are best.
You ever stop them?
Three stars are best.
We should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Oh, that's Antoine's song.
God. Look down. Place is crawling.
Weren't these people vaccinated?
Yes, they were. It was required by law nationwide. It doesn't make any sense.
I'm not sure this is good.
New encounter. Oh, hold on, I'm coming.
West, where are you?
Taking the scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Shit, how do I change my gear?
Hell yeah!
Sorry, buddy, here, sorry.
Great time, yeah! Awesome!
West, I'm at the hotel entrance. You coming?
I guess.
Oh, excuse me.
All right!
There's a bed. Are you good?
Yes!
Back to the fucking chair again.
Nice!
Oh my god.
Son of a bitch! Damn it!
Man, if you kept sleeping in stream, there would be no more zombies here.
Yeah.
Alright, dude just doesn't know how to shut up. I would, like, talk through my mic and hear zombies and shit like that. Because more just kept coming, like, over and over. Are you good, my friend? Hey.
Thank you so much! I'm gonna lay low for now.
Level 3 has been reached. Look at that. Oh, it's so cool. Alright, here, hold on. I'm gonna level up. fortitude. So let me see, what can I get in fortitude? Increased stamina, health, improved dodge, metabolic boost. I'll stick for all of them, why not? There we go, more critical hits. There we go, so I get even more now. Cool. Is there anything that I can do, like... is there any weapons that I can actually, like, combo together? No, it looks like there's none that I can combo together. Oh my god, look at how big this place is. That is pretty crazy how big this area is. Oh shit, I almost died right there. Alright, here, dude, I'm coming.
Hey!
Sorry, had to stop for a samosa.
Come over here before they see ya! Alright, grab a gun! I got a shit ton of them!
Let's try it!
Okay, so there, and now I need a bow. Ooh, cool. I'll take the rest of these too. Okay, so.
Ah!
No. Ah, shit. Awesome. Shit. Sorry, guys. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go, make myself a Blambo.
Thank you, MacGyver.
Can I combo anything else together? Okay, is that good? Okay.
Can we get a room? Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
So much shit. What do you mean? Yeah, that's crazy.
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
We gotta move. That door lead to the maintenance hallway?
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for, like, ever.
There's the intruder! Come on!
Hey! Hey! We got trouble!
Cover me! While I get this door open!
God damn it! Who are these assholes?
Target's front and center! Get on it!
Look at that.
Sick of this place.
We're good.
Yeah, there we go.
Let's go.
Open.
Ah, shit. You were an asshole, Ted, but you didn't deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I love that. You're
investigating
asshole,
the outbreak.
Ted.
You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance. But there was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
We should head for the security center. Might be some weapons there.
Good plan. Except I'm going solo.
What?
Cool.
Look, this outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town. Look into relief efforts. You learn something. You clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm going to join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bro.
Good luck to you, West.
Luck I got. What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop.
Oh, no, no, don't go, don't go. No, don't go. Oh, he's gone. Son of a bitch, he's already gone.
Cool, I can do this.
Cool. Electrical wreath. So yeah, I still need to figure out how to, like... Okay, so here's my ranged weapons. Throwable weapons. And then... Okay, then I can drop this shit. Cause yeah, I would like to try this. And then, okay, there we go. Just stop that for now. There. Take all of them.
This better work.
Alright, here, hold on for 1 second. Alright, there we go, I'm back. So now I have an electrical wreath.
Holding all wreaths! Take the wheel, the wheel of it, the wheel of it, the best indoor go-kart speedway! Fastest lap, win the prize!
Two laps, ooh. Okay.
Here we go! Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
This is really silly. Oh my god, I'm already... Oh my god. Oh.
And in the lead car,
Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
Oh, I did it. Oh, no, I didn't. Shit. Oh,
start
man.
Your engines and go for gold.
I'll try that again. That's actually really fun.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
Yeah, that thing messed me up really bad when I ran over those zombies. I still like that they brought back the song from, like, Frank's Vacation. I love that. For, Sandbox. Movie.
and in the lead car,
Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
You won! Come to the center podium to claim your prize! Please note that all the prizes are not transferable. No cash out, do not take drinks, with no insurance, but not FDA. May not be used, will it be?
Shouldn't be too hard.
That's okay. Alright, so how I think I'm gonna do this is just go one by levels. Now we'll get shooting. Oh wait, no, what's the other one? Oh, there we go, that one. There we go, improved crafting, because it's way better. There we go, go one by one. That's what we're gonna do. That's awesome, I love that. Ooh, Frank, the cool guy. Love that. Yeah, alright, so. I don't know if there's co-op or anything for this game. Kinda hope there is, but if there's not, there's not. Okay, so what do I need to do? Let me see, okay, so that's mall emergency shelter. There's like all this other stuff. But yeah, we'll just, I guess we'll go to the main mission. Perfect, there we go. This also kind of reminds me of like the four-player Dead Rising mode that I forget the name of. That I started playing like a while ago. I actually can't remember its name.
Okay,
I guess we jump on here. Oh, Jesus. Do I have anything to eat for him? Okay, well, no, that is open, but now I'm actually interested. Because I remember good secrets being on here, or, like, above, like, the recommended area, so... I just gotta watch out not throw myself off the edge. Oh yeah, I forgot, if I'm running too quick, I will fucking, like, die. Oh, cool.
Dog ear this one.
Yes, there's Molotovs. Okay, so there's like, quite a bit of collectibles. Fuck. Nice. Okay. So that was just that's just like an infinite muscle relaxer thing, is it? Yeah, that looks like an infinite muscle relaxer thing. Cool. I wonder if they have like the juicer thing still where you can like make juice and do shit like that. If they don't, that's fine, but, like, that wouldn't be a game like this if you, or it wouldn't be a Dead Rising if you didn't have the juice machine. Okay, so I guess that was honestly all that was up there. I don't mind that, though, I got more health back, so.
Yeah.
there we go. Oh, that's awesome. So, alright. I keep forgetting that I can crouch. Like, it's so weird being able to crouch. Cool. I leveled up yet again. So, melee, criticals, improved criticals with blades, first quarter, car. You know what, I'll give more fortitude, why not? Let's increase the health that I have. Hey, look at that. Fucking Frank looks so stupid. I look like Kenny. That's awesome. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, take a nip out of me. That's awesome. That's really, really awesome. Yeah, I know. Turntable, whatever. Ooh, what's that? Okay, I can hear, like, you know, the special noise.
Nope!
That I don't know. Wait, they have exosuits? What? Like, I can hear that noise. Oh, so there is money. Alright. Maybe that noise is just for things that you can actually pick up and turn into stuff. Maybe. I'm just kind of looking around too, so sorry, people. Nothing but money. Oh, so money's a thing too? What? Okay. They're slapping in the face with it. There we go, I'm ready to go now.
Crunch!
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I still love that they brought back all the classic music and everything from that.
That better buff out!
That's okay, I guess we're just gonna drive through these dudes because I don't really know where to really go, so. I still think it's hilarious that you can just grab one of these little cars and just run through them. Alright, cool.
Alright, Connor says Vic's holed up at the security center. I gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass out of town.
Yeah, no, Vic's a punk. Like, I'm actually super upset with what Vic did to Frank. Because Frank finds everything, like, funny. Like, that's what I always loved about Frank. Ugh. That's what honestly made Frank Frank compared to like everybody else. I was like, oh, this is too bad. Like, I hate it. It's way too bad. Like, everything's so, like, not good right now. Gets super.
What's your problem?
Come on. Let me see, is there anything else to do? Like.
I'm not getting married. I have no reason to be in here.
I love that. I have no reason to be in here. I'm not getting married. And, I was wanting to make a combo. I'm gonna keep a couple of blast from the paths on me. Oh, so going in from store to store to store, you get, like, different, like, you get, like, little XP for going in there. That's cool. I like that.
What the hell?
Ooh, automatic shotgun. Take that.
You sick assholes!
Oh, so they're, so the survivors are hostile. What? Oh my god, Segway. Oh my god, Segway, that's awesome. Hello, fellas. Jesus, no, he bit me.
Don't touch that camera!
So, I do like that. I do like that hostile, what do you call it? That those people. I really like that. Obviously, not every survivor is going to be friendly, and I'm not even.
This reminds me I need to schedule my vasectomy.
Love how Frank's just like, fuck kids. Electric power.
If they didn't want me to lift it, they should put a warning on it!
Love that. If they didn't want me to lift it, they should have put a warning on that. So stupid. I survived t-shirt, look at that. That's pretty on the nose. As like, people I won't survive. It's on your sweater. That's a black t-shirt. eggplant toddlers.
His body my side is all over. We got her. First thing we need.
Buddy bomber clothing. Okay, go. Stop. There we go. I'm just trying to, like, explore. There, fine. I'm trying to explore back on. I really like that you're just able to just run around here. Like, I don't even know if there's a time limit anymore. Like, I heard that... Oh my god, I caught myself. I heard that there's a time limit, but I don't know. Ooh, what's that? Sledgehammer shotgun. Fuck this. Oh, so you can actually, like... pull things out of that. Oh, that's so cool. Okay.
Where's my notebook?
Still nothing else in here. That's cool. It's actually really cool. Yeah, I really like what they're doing with this. I also do like that, like, survivors are hostile. Oh, look at that. So they have locker keys also. What the fuck? RPG? Oof, give me that. I'm gonna take that. Fucking RPG. Like, what? Who wouldn't want an RPG? Newspaper. Newspaper. Return of the mob. Come on. Come on, Frank. Get over there. Do I even have anything to eat? I might go to that pirate restaurant place because I have the key for it. This.
Quick, everyone, grab one of those insane that deals. Weird. That leaf blower is only $199.99. Those sunglasses are 2-for-1. Quickly! Just trust me.
Oh, almost died right there. Jesus.
Hurry before it devours the captain.
Sounds so stupid.
Cast no good.
Okay, so I do need, like, there's a lot of shit with the exosuit being a thing. That's actually kind of cool that they have, like, the whole exosuit as a thing.
And even after buying all those presents, we still have enough left over to get something for ourselves.
I love being a pirate!
Is enough to bring a tear to an old man's eye, and a pull to his lips. The snow be falling, the air be crisp, but I feel a sense of dread.
I'll get myself a drink and keep looking for this. Oh, hello.
Our bonnie holiday of winter and youth.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Has been ruined by a monster.
A
own Christmas Kraken.
Oh, cool, so I can, like, change back.
Why are you
I can
you
change back whenever I want to.
Like you want to kill us all.
Oh, and they do say alright, well, I'll just put on Frank's clip. Oh, wait, no, you know what? I'm going to be naked. There we go. Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
And make sure you buy your presents at the mall. I, when you feel you're in a wreck, come join us at the Willamette
What's that?
Memorial Megaplex.
Oh, cool. Yeah, so I guess we're going to be doing a lot of black thing. So, yeah, I feel like that's what this game is going to be. And I also do, that's what I kind of like about it. Like, it's a big collect-a-thon. It's a very, very big collect-a-thon. Ooh, checkpoint reach. Okay. Hold on. I do also to another thing I forgot to say. I do like that every weapon you can do that shit with.
I'm good.
Power vacuum. Okay, I can't pick it up either. Wait, snowman mask. Okay, clear shelter, and then I guess some rewards for doing it.
Attention, the shelter has been breached. Please take it.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that this was going to lead me into a cutscene.
What the hell was that?
Wow. Okay. Now press B to finish the mod. Might actually die because of that. Kill the infected. Okay, emergency shelters. Emergency shelters are like the ones on the third game, so. Okay, hold on. Hold on, people. I'm coming. Don't worry, half naked Frank's coming down. Can save the day. Okay. There's a lot of people. Oh, Jesus. Cool, there we go. Come on, fight me, bro. Fight me. Let's do this.
Shelter is now secure. You may now resume your...
It really does not smell good in here.
Don't want to go out there empty-handed.
This is shameful.
Hey, how's the weather out there?
Oh, cool, so you can, like, buy vehicles and do stuff. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. So, scrap. Then you can buy combo vehicles.
Okay. Alright, now go kill some zombies.
Fucking love that. Alright, go kill some zombies. That's good. I like that. Cool, money. Or scrap, I mean, because I guess
it's
scrap
hard.
Is the new money.
Sources.
Do you ever get to relax?
You want to survive, don't you? Just restocked.
Oh, see, you can buy food. Look at that. This is so weird. So so weird. Ooh, clothes vendor. So okay.
Got some good supplies.
They have a lot of crazy vendors on here. That's so crazy. Bionic Commando T. Then there's like Street Fighter, whatever. There is oh, look at that. Okay. So Safe House level 4, you can start buying different things. Oh, that's cool. You can get like oh, cool Mega Man helmet, Blanka, that. That's cool. Ah, it's good Street Fighter TV,
sure.
Why not?
All yours.
I'm gonna buy all the clothes since I'm that guy.
Come back alive now. You're gonna need supplies.
Let's see.
Let's be like, lady, these aren't really supplies. They're just looks.
We can work out a deal.
Oh, weapon.
You're gonna need supplies.
Yeah. Of the X fists. Wait, aren't those only for Ah, shit. I don't know. Range combo weapon thrown. Permanent upgrade. Okay, cool.
Good choice.
Base weapons, combo.
And don't go without, okay? Happy to help. Take care of yourself.
Okay, so now I'm in an exosuit. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but alright, sure.
Those are popular.
My bad. Oh my god. I look so cool in this exosuit. That's amazing. Alright. Yeah, no shit, man. Exosuits would be popular. Hello there.
Oh, what happened? Did you kill them all?
You been here long? You know anything about a reporter named Vic?
Yeah. She was holed up in this room for a while. Left some of her stuff here. Go on. Take a look. And hey, I owe you one, pal. Was running the shop here till someone left the goddamn front door open. You need something? Come see me in a few.
That's Vic's handwriting on the wall. Must be the place. There's something here, but I can't make it out. Front entrance.
Huh. Wait, what's that? Wait, what's that? White zone key. Oh. White zone safe house key.
So hard,
yeah,
but I have my
totally
source.
Didn't mean to buy this. Like, buy the exosuit. Like, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Like, it was gonna just give me this. But I love this. I got, like, big, like, Hulk hands. I don't know what to do now because I'm stuck in the fucking exosuit. Okay, now what else do I need? Oh, okay.
No good. Cute.
Ah, computers. I love that. Need a password. Is there anything else?
No! That's not right!
I don't even know what I'm trying to take a picture of. Oh, that.
Well, looky here.
Okay, so I didn't know exosuits just explode on impact.
This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports.
Alright, cool. Zero shopping days to the apocalypse. This be it. I'm a little too close.
Shit! She hasn't been here for weeks. Alright. So the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. And Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
Hey, before you head
out there empty-handed.
Something you want to know.
Where the fuck is she? Wait, hold on. Hello.
Heard you talking to yourself. If you're heading to the front entrance, you should take the garage towards Medieval Village. Every other way's been sealed off since the military showed up. Careful, though. Those idiots with the gas masks have built some kind of stronghold out in Medieval Village. You go, you better go ready for a fight. Better stock up while you can.
Huh. Okay.
You want to make sure you stock up. Hey there, what can I do for you?
Should I?
Happy to help.
Map of Vic, something's upload. Alright, well, I'm just going to be spending scrap like it's crazy.
You want to survive, don't you?
Those are popular.
I don't need it at all. But I'm also happy that I figured out that, what do you call it, that you can't stay in the suit. Because I was about to say, I was like, it would be really crazy if you were able to just stay in the exosuit, like, all day, all night. Damn, look at that computer. It's still so weird how to, like, work with this. Drop that. Alright, come on, zombie. That wasn't cool. I wasn't even ready for you. Alright. Okay. Pretty. I wanted to just change my clothes again. That's all I really wanted to do. I guess I need to find like a mirror or something. I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot also when I run, like, I start losing stamina.
Hey, make sure you stock up.
I actually fucking hate Vic. Like, Vic isn't cool at all. She's such a dick. Like, legit straight up leave you behind. It's like, you gotta make your way back. And all that other stuff. Oh, sorry. Shit, I forgot I got skill points. I got two. Close quarters. That's with your fists. Let's get blunt. And then... got one for fortitude. Let's get one for survival. Why not? Combat people. Scrap scavenger food, like food inventory, speed takedown, combat people. Yeah, I'll buy this one. Perfect. Okay. We go grab some chili. Now we gotta get to that village. I really hope this game's long.
This looks very not good.
Oh, they're running. Don't even worry about it. It's a lot more than I expected. Shit, that guy's here. The world is my oyster. Go, Frank. Go and destroy every car. That's awesome. Don't worry, sir, I'll help you. I'll be like Reinhardt and just hammer down on these cars. Okay, so kill the zombies and free the survivor.
What? Oh no! I am too busy for this shit!
I still love that now Frank is just like an old man. And getting tired of the like I don't even like wanna be a reporter anymore. Lady. Like my Street Fighter shirt.
I'm heading to the shelter.
Ooh, that's
I'm not getting caught out in this shit again.
I'm not getting caught out in this shit again. That's awesome. Oh yeah, you can actually level up your place. Like, it's so weird, but so cool in the same time. Like, I love it. Wait, what's that mean? Improved dodge, anabolic boost, increased sprint time. I haven't really needed to, like, sprint anywhere, like, really crazy. Efficiency crafting, so I can craft quicker and on the go. Definitely worth it. That is definitely worth it. But I do like that they added vendors that you can talk to.
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stand out here too long.
I really like that they did that. Yeah, talking about getting your ass bit off, Frank.
Look out!
Take that, zombie. I love how I'm freezing him with that. Like, it's still ridiculous how I can just slam shit around. Like, that shouldn't be a thing. Like, I feel like I'm actually, like, breaking the game. Like, look at that. Like, see, I could understand, hey, with gold you should be able to do that, like the exosuit. But seriously, like, I'm just sitting here walking slam, and zombies are just straight up killed by it. Oh wait, I need to drop that. Like, that shouldn't even be a thing, but it is. Like, just killing people with music like that, like, it's fucking ridiculous. Like, it is actually ridiculous. I could have took a picture of all those zombies in there, but I completely forgot.
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminal to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu. Day one.
Whoops.
Willamette is lost. Full scale outbreak. The horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary assets are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, shit, keep an eye out for those terminals. Ahead of me. Park out.
Oh my god, I love that about Frank. Like, it's just, it's so great. Because it's like, shit. Like, I just want her to get farther ahead of me. And even too, like, the funny part about it was, like, Frank said, I quit. He's like, I don't care about being a journalist. But I love that he's still, like, wanting to be a journalist. Okay, wait, so what are those blue things? No, I want to go to one of those blue things first, so... and see what that is. Yeah, that's awesome. I fucking love that about Frank. He's very competitive with all of his shit. Okay, you know what? I actually can't go there right now, so you know what? I'm gonna take that off real quick. Tomahawk, a lot of broken glass. Guess that's how I can change clothes. Alright, cool. Just seeing if I'm missing anything here. Fancy painting. Is there the way that I can get out? So I am out of melee weapons. Alright, time to MacGyver the shit. Okay. Hunt Plunger Lure. That's just the one that I want. Take that dagger. Yeah, I guess I'm stuck with this for right now. Man, I miss having my explosive thing already. And I always... ooh, a car. Move.
Ooh! Hope that one had insurance.
I'm already level 10. Holy Christ. Leveling up like crazy. No, I guess more scrap's good too. Why not? I do actually want to save it or like go kill those people. Or at least get a good shot.
Take cover!
lot of people here. Okay, I need like coffee or something. Perfect. Now we're just gonna motor our way out of here. Oh, get out there, man. Get out.
99!
Oh, you fucking people. Nobody can stop, right? Oh my god, look at that dude. He tried to fucking cross body me right there. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I don't have anything to customize myself with. Oh, Jesus. Stop. Sir, just stop. Oh my god. Oh, look at that camera angle. I didn't even want this helmet. Fuck it.
Just great timing!
Oh my god, dude, just stop, please. I will take that off. I don't want that on anyways. Because why not? You know, it's like I'm already in the store. And getting my shit fucked in right now. Just stay dead, please. Stay dead. Okay, perfect. This is so different from, like, how the old Dead Risings were. And I'm getting fucking stuck and shit. May gloves.
Oh no no no!
So I got like literally nothing I can combo together. I got a whole lot of nothing. See, that was one thing I was kind of surprised about with this game, that the metal bats, you weren't even able to, what do you call it? Yeah, you weren't even able to,
Looking good!
I can't remember, you weren't able to actually, hit people with. Like, that wasn't even, like, a built-in function. Like, you were just stuck kind of, like, tossing things at them. Man, this health... Like, me taking forever to get health, I just noticed. Like, I just fucking noticed that it takes four fucking ever to get health, and it's ridiculous.
I am a handsome devil.
Glasses. Sporty shorts. Oh, look at that, yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. Dude, that guy scared me. He just, he fucking jumped straight out.
Just my
style. Oh my god, look at that glitchy camera. That is the best. Oh my god, that is the best. Drink a monster. There you go. Stay down, baby. Stay down. There you go. Perfect. Yes, there. there's somebody nearby that needs our help. Kitchen frenzy. I love that. I'm going to the shelter. I'm done. Zombies keep calm too. So weird. Yeah, I did want to check in here. Ooh, I think I found a blueprint.
Oh, fucking... I get it.
There we go. Okay.
Oh crap!
I can't see with like the hardcore vignetting in the darkness. It's not really helping too much. Fuck you. Can't fuck with my dino guy. Oh, I look so cool with this on. Here, is there anything else that I can pick up? Okay, so... No, I don't like that. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of like how the old game was compared to this. Like, it's not bad, I'm just not a fan. Like, it feels too weird. Like, I don't know, like, it's not bad, it's just...
Excellent work,
it's,
Frank!
It's hard to fucking control. Like, it's really hard to fucking control. I hate that everything's fucking pitch black. Like, it's another thing, too. Or trying to aim for being pitch black. I'm just checking to see if there's anything else here, too.
Die already!
Get off, dude. Shit. Okay, just let me glitch my way out of there. Yeah. Oh, give me that bagel. Also, I'm just checking to see if there's anything else in here. Fuck off, man. This blue dino's got a shank. Well, I found the head I'm gonna wear most of the game, so I'm pretty happy. So, vacuum. Like, what does that do? Like, hold on here a minute. No, no, pick the vacuum back up. So I have grenades. I need like a sledgehammer or something. There we go. Alright. Climbing pick. Yeah, see, okay, so they do have a they do have vignetting on this game. And if you guys don't know what vignetting is, it is, what do you call it? Like, it makes it, like, black and white. Like, that's the easiest way that I can even really explain it. So, like, when I was getting, like, really messed up and really hurt, like, it didn't hurt me at all. Oh my god, look at Frank.
Let's get pumped!
Oh, that's awesome. Like, yeah, it's just, he's very hurt. He can't really, like, do much. Okay, dude, just, I'm gonna pick up everything that I can in this store. Can I pick up anything there? Nope. Pick up anything here? Nope. Yeah, like, even for me, like, I think I put it on, like, max brightness, and it's still, like, super dark. Like, I don't get it. There we go. Okay, I'm backing off, people, Christ. I think I have a braid too, so. Yeah, I think I have enough braid. I need to level up some, like, knife skills. There we go, three bladed weapons. Got one as well. Yeah, dude, it's so hard. I kind of forget what I was actually trying to do anyways, too. Kind of feel bad about it, like, shit, man, I actually forget what I was supposed to do. Because I've just been, like, checking stores. It actually feels kind of harder to kill people. That's like, it looks such a goof right now in this game. Like, it was actually hilarious. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what I want. There we go. Winter vest. Stop it. Stop, dude, please. But yeah, I find a lot of the stuff with the camera and everything, like, really cool about this game. Like, I like that they finally integrated with it, because, like, in Off the Record, they added, like, selfies and other things that were alright. Like, they looked okay. But I just like that they actually did something, like, a bit more crazier than with this.
Ooh, warm!
Guess they're speed, they fly. Ski boots. Let's see. Fireworks. Now all I need is just like a crossbow, and then I can get like another combo weapon. Nice. Dark as shit. Yeah, dark as fucking shit.
Better keep tabs on this one.
LMG. Nice suit.
Wow.
Classy Jack's Antiques. Look at that. That's a fucking good weapon right there. That is a real good weapon right there. Ooh, wait, treasure chest. Oh, so I can just throw it at people and hit them with it. Oh, that's cool. Alright. I'm guessing you could probably pick that up and smack people around with them. Okay. What was that? Like, what did I even do right there? I just kind of... Secrets! Oh, secrets! Yo, secrets! No, don't do that, Frank. Oh, okay, that's so cool. Okay. Ooh, pirate axe. I will drop a couple of things. I'll drop that. I'll drop this, because I haven't found a wreath yet. Yeah, that's actually really cool. Yeah, I really like that. So that's what those things are for. See, I should be doing that with, like, other places. For life. It sounds so gay. I'm gonna put on polo and be that guy.
It is my color.
I actually kind of don't like how like dark this game is compared to like other or the other Dead Risings. Like it's not bad, but it's not great. Sandwich. Alright. Let me see. Okay, so that's a saw, and that's equipment. Am I missing something? Like, oh, there we go. Alright, I found it. Cool. Nice. There we go. Fire starter. Fuck's this. Cool. Oh wait, that's that one gun from the other game. I don't think, like, Mappy gives it to you, but somebody does. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I guess I can't jump through there. Yeah, I'm just gonna check back and forth between stores. If I missed anything. So yeah, no, I've been to this one. God damn it. Like, they really want you to be in the camera there. Like, in the camera.
Yeah,
like,
we don't have to show this to anyone.
Oh, that's cool. Good fuck. You got smash you with this punch. Yes, we've been to 18 to life, and I'll probably check these stores on my own time too. There's this other kid's store. Let's see, am I really like missing anything like crazy in here? Not really. Ooh, Blanca mask? No, Blanca mask. No, I can only pick it up. Thought I could wear the Blanca mask. No, just put that on your face. Oh, penguin mask. Kind of wish you could just equip it and wear it. They did add a lot of crazy things to this game, that's what I'm kind of happy about. God, dude, this place is dark as fuck. Maniacs nearby. Alright, hold on.
Huh, okay.
T-shirt plus something. Okay, assault rifle, and then what was it? It like I survived T baseball cap. Zombie. Okay, there you go. T-shirt launcher. Stop, please. Stop. Okay. Just stop. Turkey t-shirt. Ryu t-shirt. Oh, so I could have just got Ryu's t-shirt.
Snazzy!
Weapons range. Well, where's the t-shirt gun? Okay, so yeah, there's the t-shirt gun. And then what else did I need? Okay, so that is plus like that. Okay. I guess I need like a teddy bear or something. And the throwing weapons plunger and that. And there's a vehicle. Okay, so I'll keep the t-shirt thing on me and then I'll find a ornament gun. Oh, okay. There is probably something around here that I'm missing. Cause yeah, I need ornaments. Zombies don't look that good. Or look as good t-shirt as that. I kinda wish that I could just throw that thing, but I can't.
It'd take long for this city to go to hell.
Mad loves tea.
Yeah.
Yes, this is what I mean about the vignetting. Like, this is completely what I'm talking about, the vignetting. There we go, look at that. There, order my gun. RPG? What the fuck? I love that, yeah. There's just an RPG right there, fellas. Don't worry about that. That's on sale. Cough syrup. Alright. There we go. Yeah, that vignetting is fucking hard. Like, it's just, like, it's there, and it's too much there. It's actually crazy how much vignetting there is right there.
Gross, actually.
There we go.
I should open a restaurant. Franks.
I love that. I should open a restaurant called Franks. Ooh, a musket. I'm still just missing that one thing that I need. And that one thing is the sledgehammer. Oh, also too, I forgot, the other thing comes up on the mini-map, so, like, if there's something there, you can find it in there. Like, in the mini-map. Okay, that's actually really cool. That, like, the new controller layout for this game, like, it's not bad, it's just, I don't understand it. I really don't understand. I've been playing this for a little bit. It's just, I don't know, I'm not a fan. I keep doing things that I don't want to do, and that's the biggest problem with a game like this. Like, it kinda needs good controls. And also too, I don't know, like, the excessive darkness is kind of pissing me off. Like, I don't mind it being, like, black in some areas, but most shops, it's like, no, like, it's pitch black. Get over it. Oh, there's another graffiti.
Should make a note of this for later.
That's a shitty picture that I just took, but sure. There we go, rockets. Nothing else really too important, but there are still maniacs around, so... I actually wouldn't mind taking out those maniacs. Who was that? Definitely. Give me a Blambo. They got a lot of good, like, ranged weapons right now. Yeah, fuck, let's take out this maniac, why not? And then we'll end it after that. Debating if it's what I think it is. Oh, I didn't even know that there was Dino Feet here. Oh, that's awesome. So what do I, like, hold on. We're gonna take a look at combo cards again. Okay, so I need that, and then I need chemicals, so I'll keep that on me, and I'll look for chemicals now. I don't think there would be chemicals in Kid's store. There we go. Ooh, flaming dodge pad.
Man, I can barely make myself a sandwich.
I fucking love that, man. I can barely make myself a sandwich. That's awesome. Laser sword, toy gun, crossbow. We'll make another Blambo. Why not? I'm gonna be walking Blambo like crazy.
Who knew? I'm a genius.
Alright, so we gotta look for a crazy person. I do like the I have here. This is Manax nearby. I got that thing in there. You know, I'll just go forward. Fuck, I don't know where the maniacs are. Like, I heard them when I was running forward, so... Yeah, I honestly hope that they just didn't take out psychos in general, because that'd be really stupid. Alright, fuck it. Here. Spend my skills when I'm ready again.
Yeah! Straight into the grill!
Except that's what I mean. It says maniacs nearby. Like, what are the maniacs? Maniacs nearby, maniacs nearby. Okay, so they're like right over there. Here we go. Now we're going. And then we went to that one, and then I heard people over there.
Here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandrad, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay That's for awesome. That!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson! This word is
Hey! Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here! Hell, man!
And the dog. Honestly, too, that was another bad thing about this game, but...
Not bad!
About, the camera feature wasn't particularly used that much.
This should be interesting.
Awesome. Look at that. Now look at me, I'm dark.
That worked!
Yeah, I'm gonna grab all these things before I end it.
Fork over the gun!
Aren't you a little old for dress-up?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, dude. Fuck, hold on. Let me just take a picture.
Oh, yeah.
These people are
That'll
stop. Help!
Holy, that is really mean!
Here.
I just want through! You guys are nuts!
I'm locked.
Got a bullet with your name on it! Help me!
Get a drink of this gas blast on the air. Before I do anything else, I'll say too. Okay, yeah, so these are the, okay, yeah, so the blue things on the map are combo cards that you can grab and pick up. Like, just how to get in there. It's like, alright, yeah, just go in there. It's so hard.
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little. You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
Speed like man, to be honest. I really wasn't too scared because of that. Because that Blambo's filthy as fuck. Like, I'm actually gonna start specking into, what do you call it? Yeah, I'm gonna start specking into shooting, because, man, that Blambo's dirt. Like, I'm gonna just spec into all these, since I have enough points. And then, the other one that I wanted to do was spec into, oh, I can't spec into food yet. Just yet, I can't. That's fine, I spec'd into all shooting things, so gun things will help me out more. That sword, though. That sword's so cool. Oh my god. I would also, too, like, just check all the stores here before I end it off. Like, is there another store up here? This is nothing. It looks like nothing. This looks like a whole bunch of nothing. But I might just shut my mouth until then, so... Maybe I can actually get into the, what do you call it? Yeah, maybe I can actually get into the castle. And, like always, it's dark as shit, so sorry. You people are gonna see a lot of flashing forward to camera with this Let's Play, because they're really, really forcing the camera on you. They're really forcing that, so... Like, it's not my fault, I'm just gonna tell you straight up. Jesus Christ. Okay. I thought that's a fandom outfit.
Huh.
the altitude. I'm just not really into missing anything. Because I don't know if you can actually come back after you fucking, like, miss something. Like, that's kind of another thing, too. Like, you won't know. And also, too, I don't want to miss anything. If I miss in my first run, fuck it, it doesn't really matter. But still, it's like, I don't want to. What just popped out of there? Oh, t-shirt gun. Okay. Wait, okay, so I could actually go in there. I just took the top route. Okay. Okay, yeah, so if you run too much, you do actually hurt yourself. Alright.
Crappy!
That is very crafty. Scissors. Major mustache.
Kinda itchy.
Oh, cool. So you can actually have face things, too.
Does this make my face look fat?
I love it. Does this make my face look fat? Firefighter mustache. That was
Does this make
from,
my face look fat?
The record. Oh, I love it. They do have the one for... Or they do have the firefighter mustache. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Guess what's this one? Surfer hair.
Ooh, warm!
Nice. Brass knuckles, and then we'll open this. And it's locked. Wait, so, that was the fucking, the one thing that I was trying to get. Yeah, that's the thing that needs, what do you call it? That needs chemicals. Tiara? Okay. I actually would like that flaming sword. That flaming sword's actually fucking beast shit. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go through here now. Look how fucking dark this place is. Like, seriously.
That just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
I do like how they just drop you, like, really good weapons just like that. But I kinda do miss the whole, like, you crafting and doing that. Like, I kinda hope, like, that's still fun. It's just I've been kind of noticing that, like, they've been going a little farther away from that.
No!
With this game. And it's not like it's a bad thing either, it's just, it's kinda disappointing. Little disappointing, but what can you do? I guess this is where I was before. But I should probably end it, so hope you guys enjoy. And he looks awesome. Oh, that looks great. Oh, he looks awesome. Alright, so I'll subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So